were so moved by what Scruff and I did on the luge course with the Rosebud 2? Oh, great! So can I have my job back, please?
What?
Wait, didn't you fire me? But what about the fax?
Huh. Harriet says she never sent me a fax.
But it's signed, ha-ha.
So the letter was a joke after all! Who would have guessed? Ha!
And do you know what that means?
It means Fetch is still on the air!
Oh, that's too bad, Ruffy. Oh, I did some sleuthing. If you want your pants back, you just have to call Spot Sputnik. He bought them.
Sputnik, of course. He must have sent that fax to distract me, and now he's Charlene's date tonight wearing my pants!
Wait a minute. But what Sputnik doesn't know is that those pants are so fancy they even have a remote-controlled self-destruct mechanism!
Pants destroyed.
Well, Blossom, Spot got his comeuppance, the Ruffman luge curse has been broken, and I got my show back. So life is good. Maybe even one day I'll get out of this stupid giant costume!
Oh, hey, Tank!
Hey, nice work. So these are the phone numbers, right? Well, we've got a show to do, so let's make some calls. Chet, hand me my phone.
Hello?
Hi, Isaac.
This is Ruff Ruffman.
Congratulations! You're going to be a new Fetcher on season 4 of Fetch!
That is awesome! Hello?
Bethany?
Great news! You're going to be a new
Fetcher on season 4 of Fetch!
Really? Hello?
Dahlia, Ruff Ruffman here.
Hi.
You're going to be a new Fetcher on
season 4 of Fetch!
Thank you! Hello?
Ryan! You might want to sit down for this one, buddy.
You're gonna be on Fetch!
That's awesome!
Hello, Liza!
You're going to be a new Fetcher on season 4 of Fetch!
Yes! That's awesome!
Sterling?
How would you like
to be a Fetcher? Well, congratulations!
I gotta tell everyone.
Skip, scap, scoodly bop. Skip, skip, skippy dooby dop. Chop, dooby dop. Bap, bap, bip, bap, 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 bap. Boop, bap, 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 bap.
Whatever.